This is the story of Edward Dagny. The Dean of Suffolk County Community College, where Edward had lectured in political science for the past decade, would later describe Dagny as, quote unquote, a deeply serious scholar at the top of his game. In his free time, Edward occupied the chat rooms of Online America.
Sounds great, honey.
Must be looking forward to the end of the semester.
We'll see. Final papers are due tomorrow in my senior seminar.
What's the topic?
Conspiracy theories and U.S. national elections. Say when he was coming home?
Next Friday, I think, I'm not sure.
Fix it for you now, Uncle.
Rita?
Morning.
Good morning.
You didn't sleep, did you?
A little.
You got Ambien for that. What do you want for breakfast?
I don't know. Surprise me.
Fresh out of that. Oh, Edward, did you find what you were looking for last night?
I did, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, honey, sorry I'm late.
Got stuck with a couple of students.
So you don't have office hours on Friday?
I don't. But these two kids showed up at my doorstep on about 10 minutes to 6 with these excuses about why their term papers weren't going to be ready in time, so I had to listen to that lame stuff, and traffic didn't help either, so...
Left your plate in the microwave.
Oh, thanks, honey. I'm not hungry. I'm gonna get a head start on grading.
Oh. Well, do you want me to leave it out in case you change your mind?
Yeah, sure. That'd be great. Thanks.
What'd you tell them?
Who?
Your students.
Oh, right. They have till Monday.
Speak up, you lint-headed cop. I couldn't hear you.
I'll make some hot chocolate.
What do you
think I'm gonna call it tonight?
You move, you bovine crab.
You coming up soon?
Hey, Luke.
No. Climbo marathon's on.
I'll tell you that, son.
Well, haven't you seen
That's
this one already?
The most wonderful thing I've ever seen.
Thank you. I made it myself. I call it Double M7 because it's the seventh model of the original. You know what the original
I'm sorry, did you say something, Ed?
A Mickey Mouse robot I built when I was 5.
How many other things can it do?
Well, almost everything a man can do if you program it with the game direct.
This is the perfect spot to learn.
So the guy jumps up and he's like, whoa, the bike, right? So he flips open the tube of Vaseline. The father says, okay, I'll do the dishes.
You want to go somewhere else?
No, I mean, where else? There's nowhere else open. Besides, I'm enjoying the view.
Can't be a day older than 18.
Oh, yeah? I'd say she's not a day younger.
Can you do something else?
No, I'm good. I just haven't seen you around here before.
Yeah, the night shift called off, so I'm just helping out my dad.
Wow, that's lucky for your dad. I mean, that he's got you to fill in for him.
Yeah, I guess. Sure, I can't get you some coffee or something?
I'm good. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Yeah? You promise you won't take this the wrong way? How old are you?
17.
Really? Well, that makes you like a senior?
Great Neck 06.
Actually, maybe just a little more coffee. Well, if you can't catch him, join him.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you. I'm just trying to have a little fun.
Okay, you know what? Do it off the clock. Or else you'll end up like our no-show. Keep that down, will you?
All right. Thank you, Alice. I still say we could have waited a little bit longer.
It wouldn't have mattered. I'm telling you, these creeps are smart. Smell you 100 miles away.
Mm. Man. You don't make a very convincing 15-year-old.
You read, mister? Maybe you can tell me what that sign says.
Speed limit 30.
You were going 50. License and registration. Brings you all the way out to King's Point at this hour.
Late night at the office. I'm just trying to get home, officer.
Been drinking?
Only a milkshake, officer.
Hold on. Drive safely.
Thank you. Just a milkshake, officer.
You're up early.
As are you.
As it turns out, I left some papers at the office, so I decided to drive back to campus. Couldn't sleep, so I figured I may as well get some work done.
You gonna tell me how much you liked him?
What?
A little hungry after all, are you?
Oh. Yeah, it was great. Thank you.
You're welcome. Is that new?
No. No, I've had this a while.
I don't think I've ever seen it before.
Yeah. For a while.
Realized that tonight's indiscretions could not be repeated, and he promised to cancel his Online America account in the morning. In spite of any misgivings the chronicle of these events might suggest, Edward viewed his habit as nothing more than a hobby. Nonetheless, the reactivation of Online America confirmed that today would be another day of change for Edward Dagny, one that would carry greater implications than before. But that, as they might say, is another story.
A boy, a very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very was he, and then one day, a magic day, he passed my way, and while we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return.